Obiskali smo festival Okusi mesta, namenjen je vsem ljubiteljem izvrstne hrane in se seli iz mesta v mesto. Gostili so ga v Sidneju, Hongkongu, Oaklandu. Naša ekipa je dobrote okušala v Londonu.
Tokratne dobrote priznanih kuharskih mojstrov iz londonskih restauracij preizkuša več kot 55 tisoč obiskovalcev. Festival Okusi Londona je nedvomno eden izmed najbolj družabnih dogodkov leta britanske prestolnice. Tokrat se na njem predstavlja več kot 40 restauracij z najrazličnejšimi okusi.
London is such a melting pot of flavors, and we try and replicate that here at the festival. So we have French, Indian, Thai, Asian, English, American, Italian. You can meet the chefs, you can just see them wandering around. You can get involved in cookery classes, wine tasting, champagne masterclasses. There's live music, and it's just a great day out for friends and family.
We've got some really amazing, tasty dishes, which are really umami flavored dishes. And they're just really, really popular. I'm really surprised the rock shrimp is just going out the door. We've gone through 120 kilos already in 2 days. And we grate these beautiful truffles, these ones here, that we grate on top of the beef.
In če se želite naučiti pravih mojsterskih spretnosti slavnih londonskih kuharjev, tole je pravi kotiček. Žejnih in lačnih tu ni opaziti. Bogata je tudi ponudba za sladkosnede.
We have amazing flavors such as pistachio, orange blossom, chocolate with mint. We also do corporate branding, so we'd love to have your Slovenian flag on top of one of your cupcakes. And also we're a nice small company, but we bake with love.
Verjamem, da je goveja juha odlična, ampak tale tajski kari se prav prileže.
Dobete, Slovenija.